Fibonacci numbers have a foundation in ancient mathematics, and there are many applications for this calculation. In trading, it is referred to as Fibonacci analysis and is used as an indicator to show where price might move next. Fibonacci is a series of numbers. It begins as 1, 1, 2, 3, 5, 8, 13, etc., and is formed using the sum of the preceding two numbers in a series to find the next number. What is important for traders about this sequence of numbers is the ratio between each of the numbers. Traders use Fibonacci analysis to predict how far a trading instrument will move. The analysis is applied to look for price extensions or price retracements. A trader will use these projections of price to decide whether it is a good time to buy or sell based on the Fibonacci levels. There are three retracement levels that are important for traders: 61.8%, 50%, and 38.2%, and three extension levels at 161%, 150%, and 138%. For retracements, a trader will use a Fibonacci tool to look for the three zones: 38.2%, 50%, and 61.8%. 38.2% is considered a shallow retracement, where a retracement to 61.8% is considered a deeper retracement. These three zones serve as alerts for the trader to watch for possible areas of price retracing back to the trend. Fibonacci ratios can also be used by traders to chart the potential extension or breakouts. These ratios take a percentage of the prior move's distance and suggest that it might move that distance above the breakout. Common extensions are 161.8% and 138%. These levels can help traders determine some potential zones for the current breakout to end or pull back. In this example, the 161.8 level is at 2512.71, and according to Fibonacci analysis, it is where the price extension could end. Fibonacci patterns and ratios can also be applied to time. When applying to time, the premise is that a move of X dollars or points took a certain amount of time to complete, and subsequent pullbacks and extensions will happen at intervals based on Fibonacci ratios. Instead of providing zones of retracement based on the size of previous moves, time-based analysis provides zones of retracement based on length of time following the initial move the trader is analyzing. This is a chart that shows you the time-based retracement of the S&P 500. The move, as indicated in the oval and the first two lines on this chart, represent the initial move. The subsequent vertical blue lines are the 1, 3, 5, 8. According to the Fib analysts, they expect changes in trend at each of these lines. Fibonacci analysis can be summarized as a means to identify patterns in price and watching for those patterns to repeat. Fibonacci ratios, like any piece of technical analysis, can be combined with other indicators to form the basis of your trading decision.